What's up, guys? You know, mini computers are very popular in 2024 because they are more compact and energy efficient than full tower computers, but at the same time, they are more powerful and cheaper than laptops. I have been using the mini PC we tested on our channel Tech Brothers for almost a year now, and its performance is more than enough for me. However, now I have an even more powerful model. This is a Trycoo HA-4. It comes with AMD Ryzen 7 7840HS processor, AMD Radeon 780M graphics, 32GB of DDR5 RAM, and 1TB of SSD. In addition, the mini PC has 7 LED color lighting modes that make it look gaming. So is it really a gaming mini PC? We will play games on it in this video. But first, let's do unboxing and talk about the design. On the box, we can see right away that the mini PC has LED lighting. This is also an H-series mini PC. I think that means high performance. On the back, there is only a sticker with manufacturer's information on it. Inside the box, we have a user manual in different languages. Then there is the computer itself. As well as a power adapter, HDMI cable, a wall-mounted bracket, and screws for it. And that's it. Of course, you will need a monitor, mouse, and keyboard to use a mini PC. So one of the main features of the Trycoo HA-4, like any other mini PC in general, is compact size. Its dimensions are 137x130x55mm. The weight is 955 grams, so this is a compact and lightweight computer that you can carry around in your bag. The body of the Trycoo HA-4 mini PC is made of metal. I think it is done for better heat conduction, so the computer shouldn't overheat. We will check this later. Overall, the mini PC feels very solid, thanks to the metal case. Another feature of the Trycoo mini computer is the LED light. The corners shimmer beautifully, with different colors like flowing water. I like it very much. However, if you don't, you can press a button on the back of the mini PC to turn off the LED lighting or change its mode. There is a ventilation grill at the top. The cold air comes in here to cool the computer, and warm air leaves from the right side. So you shouldn't cover the top and right side to keep your computer working efficiently. Talking about connectivity options, there is a headphone jack and a microphone jack, two USB 2.0 and USB Type-C ports on the front, as well as reset and power buttons. You can also use two HDMI ports, LAN port, USB 3.2 and USB 2.0 on the back of the mini PC. I have already told you about the lighting control button. At the bottom of the Trycoo HA-4 mini PC, we can see the cooler. I have to say that it runs very quietly. It is almost silent. I mentioned before that the mini PC comes with a wall mount bracket, and you can fix it on the bottom with screws. Using the bracket, you can attach the computer to the wall or the back of the monitor. This way, the mini computer can not only take up little space on your desk, but it can be hidden away altogether. That is the main advantage of the mini PC. By the way, I said the Trycoo HA-4 mini PC is very quiet, but let me back up my words with this gadget. This is a noise level meter. Right now, the computer is in standby mode, and the noise level is 40 decibels. When the benchmark is running and the CPU is loaded to almost 100%, the noise level is 43 decibels. So the Trycoo HA-4 mini PC is equipped with a cooling fan, but it is still very quiet. You can also pay attention to the power consumption in this program. It is about 12 watts in standby mode of the mini computer and 45 watts at maximum CPU usage. This is another advantage of mini PCs over desktop computers. They are 5 or even 10 times more energy efficient. Now let's find out if the Trycoo HA-4 really has a good performance. The mini PC is powered by AMD Ryzen 7 7840HS processor, and it has AMD Radeon 780M graphics. I have a model with 32 gigs of DDR5 RAM and 1 TB of M.2 SSD. I cannot show you the insides right now, but my mini computer has 2 16 gigs of RAM disks, while you can install 2 32 gigs RAM drives, and you will have 64 gigs of RAM on your computer. As for the SSD, you can also expand it up to 8 terabytes. But let's see what 32 gigs of RAM and 1 terabyte SSD will do. Before running the benchmarks, I want to check the boot speed of the mini PC. As you can see, it only takes 13 seconds for operating system to boot up. And that's really fast. You should also know that Trycoo HA-4 runs on Windows 11 Pro operating system. It looks like it is a licensed Windows with cloud updates and Microsoft programs pre-installed. Okay, I'm very interested in checking out the benchmarks on this computer. Since the mini PC boots very quickly, let's check the SSD drive speed first. As you can see, the reading speed is 5191 megabits per second, and the writing speed is 4715 megabits per second. It is a very nice SSD drive, and probably the best I have ever tested on a mini PC. The next benchmark I want to run on the Trycoo HA-4 mini PC is called PC Mark. The overall score here is 7807 points, but if that doesn't tell you much, you can look at this graph. As you can see, this mini PC has better performance than the most gaming laptops, and it is very close to the gaming computers. That's very cool. We will play some games a little later. In Geekbench 6 benchmark, the Trycoo mini PC has 2403 points in a single core test and 11538 points in a multi-core test. I also run some other benchmarks for you, such as the Cinebench R23, Pathmark and 3DMark. So the Trycoo HA-4 mini PC has a very good performance in benchmark tests. However, we need to test it in actual use. You are probably interested in the gaming performance of this computer, but let's test it in other tasks first. I want to run 4K video offline. There is absolutely no problem with that. When it comes to watching 4K videos online on YouTube, there's no problem either. Since I'm a YouTuber, it is important for me to be able to edit videos on a computer. I created a project with one of my 4K videos called Apple, Dell, HP, and other level. After opening the lid, I noticed 2 speakers on the sides of the keyboard. And now I'm exporting a 1-minute clip. As you can see, it takes only 42 seconds. Yes, this mini PC can be used to create video content in 4K resolution. Finally, you can play games on the Trycoo HA-4 mini computer. I don't really play PC games, so I don't know what's popular right now. I have downloaded a few games from Steam that I have heard about, such as Dota 2, PUBG Battlegrounds, Counter-Strike 2, World of Tanks, Overwatch 2, Apex Legends, and Sims 4. Do you think these are heavy games? Write in the comments below. Now let's play them without my comments. By the way, you can see the average FPS, CPU, GPU, and memory stats in the top left corner. You should also know that I play games on a 24-inch Full HD monitor.
middle is...
So I believe it is now confirmed that the Trycoo HA-4 is a gaming mini PC. First, it runs games at medium and high graphics settings without any problems. In addition, it has very good results in benchmark tests. The PC Mark claims that it has better performance than gaming laptops and close to gaming PCs. Meanwhile, a mini PC has advantages over a gaming desktop, such as a compact size, quiet work, and a low power consumption. At the same time, if you choose a computer not for gaming, but for work, study, or just surfing the web, I think the form factor of mini PC is the best option. And a Trycoo HA-4 is a really good deal. Thank you for watching. See you soon!